Hey everyone, it's Zasan SHD over here and welcome to my YouTube channel again. Today I'm gonna do another FIFA 20 video and it is about the new penalty shutout system. Hope you enjoy it and hope you learn something new. Before you continue watching this video, smash the subscribe button if you want to see more of my FIFA 20 videos.
Easy when they go in,
and he steps up to take the shot.
Oh, he saved it! Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
Can he keep it cool? In it goes!
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
Can he remain calm? Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job. Well done.
Foiled by the first.
Well, sometimes they go in off, but not on that occasion.
Can he get the better of the keeper? From the spot and too much blocked.
Yeah, too much on it, just puts too much of his boot under the ball.
A goal now and his team will prevail. And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper. Look at that.
So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. And now it is truly final.
Give me a thumbs up if you learned something new, and also don't forget to share this video and also turn on the notification bell. If you haven't subscribed yet, click the subscribe button over here to subscribe to my channel, and hope you enjoy my next videos about FIFA 20. Thanks for watching, see you on the next video.